whenever somebody says, "Are you married?" I say, "No." And they say, "Well, you're lucky." I say, "No." No, not when you got two of them that you're not married to, but they're more of a pain in the butt than being married to them.
You know.
And no matter what you buy, there's always a way to get it cheaper. I guess it's how much patience you have.